Hi there, my name is Ravioli. I'm half Italian. My mother is from Italy and my father is from the United States. They met each other on the internet in the mid-90s. My mom has a fascination for weird names and she chose that. Back to the topic of this short. My eatery isn't getting enough business and the cook has a bunch of weird food ready for me to sample. We are going to expand the menu.
Guys, my official name is the chef, but hope some of my weird flavor combinations impress the owner of the eatery. Ravioli, it's time for you to eat some and choose. This is lime ravioli, come on, try it. That zesty goodness.
Wow, you are right about this, add it onto the menu. That sweet tanginess is something, it's awesome and weird. Yay.
This is ravioli without the filling, just for the lulz and stuff.
Don't put it on the menu, it's so bland and doesn't taste very good.
Ah, okay, that sucks, understood. Here's the next item. Chocolate pizza.
Delicious, I love the strawberries on this, they're so flavorful and delicious. Put this on the menu.
Try this, it's Italian, four cheese style cereal. My father, who owns a cereal company in Madagascar, helped me make it.
Om nom nom, delicious, put it on the menu, please.
This is a kale and olive pizza, it's a new spin on things, I hope you enjoy this.
Oko koko koko, so delicious, put it on the menu. So, I see that you've run out of items for me to sample. The chef, you are awesome and I'm raising your pay from $9 to 9.50.
Yay, thank you so much. I'm going to go brag on Twitter that I'm making 9.50 an hour now. What a wonderful day.
The chef, you are so helpful to the eatery. I bring great honor by having this open for 40 years. My family's, the eatery is getting really good business.